The growing need for power, together with the large-scale integration of renewable energy sources, has increased the demand for ever more efficient, performant, and compact power systems. Today's power electronics is called to work in mission-critical applications, often in harsh environment conditions, never failing in providing the expected performance level. To ensure the quality and reliability of these devices, SPEA has developed DOT800T, a complete solution for power testing that combines in a single machine all the resources to perform ISO, AC, DC tests on the whole range of power applications, from wafer level to final product test. DOT800T addresses the test requirements of traditional silicone devices, as well as new gallium nitride and silicone carbide technologies, covering their performance range with the highest voltage and current source capabilities, high switching frequency, and low current measurements. DOT800T is based on a multi-core architecture. The tester can be equipped with 1-6 independent and configurable test cores to perform static, dynamic, and isolation tests on dedicated stations, each of which with an independent controller. The tester features a set of state-of-the-art specialized instruments for power semiconductor testing. High voltage and current can be supplied simultaneously during the test, while extreme current measurement sensitivity and high-frequency built-in digitizers guarantee the best resolution and accuracy in leakage and breakdown measurements. A careful design of tester connection layout, sockets, and contactors minimizes the stray inductance along the whole signal path, so as to avoid any voltage overshoots during signal commutation. Continued innovation in power electronics is paving the way for a more sustainable, impactful future. SPEA is at the forefront of developing the testing equipment that will make this future work.